with another video, and today we are doing a double upload. Double upload, the second episode of the West Brom career, and of course we're going to go straight into training. I'm going to train like two. So I'm happy with our training. Disappointed, the match was very disappointing for me, but we've got Burnley in our next match, so hopefully I'll win there. But can't be losing games like that. Especially the harder games, I can see them coming, I can see them at the right. So. Right. See if anyone can go up. Can Williams go up to 64? Yes, he can. 64 rating now. He was my favourite player in the last game. He played just how I wanted to play. Scored that penalty, of course, so David got up for him. What an email, I don't know what that's about. Sure. Alright. Oh, Craig Dawson is sold. Is there anyone else I really want to replace? 17 million. How much of the wage exactly is in the wage? Oh, we've got £12 million to pay them. You know what? I don't know. The striker I really want. I really think it'd be good for us. I think there's a few strikers in the front, but I think it could be good for us. Oh my god, I need to go to match another. I just need to go to. Now I use one of them. He looks awesome for. He would be awesome for us. Calvert-Lewin looks good. I know he's going to work. But the real person, I think. I've got past him. Don't think so. He could be vital. I don't know, team. Someone, like, this is one of them, another one I think is them, but person who could be, like, a top player is actually Sacco. I think we could bring Sacco in. I think that'd be a great signing. He would maybe take over in the future over what I've done, but Rondo will probably stay at 8 million. But I'm only going to be signing him if people got him for. I'm only going to bid 3 million and see what they say about that. I think he's a different striker to Rondo, isn't he? He's quite good at 27. Only 3 million, so let's see what they say to 3 million. Hi Nurse. There's two people in the live stream right now. 3 million we've put in. Right, they've stormed out. Now it's one person. Nurse is still staying. Now what do I do? Calvert-Lewin, 3 million. Let's see. Just type if you're whoever's still there. £3,350. And type if you think that would be a good signing for him at Lewin. Because it's really good. Sporadic, yep. 5 years. Maybe like 30k there, 100,000 bonus. Right, I'm just gonna take that. Type the person who's still here. we just went. Who did he just? Oh my god, I completely forgot the employment they were in. 70 rated, so he's took over our second true striker. Where then? Will he take over our first team striker? Who knows? Who knows right now? No one really knows. Type if I should get for this career mode West Brom shirt. My, Burnley coming up. Right, come on. Who we got? Colchester to cover, which was silly. That's an ugly kit, but I don't really care. Wait, I thought that was dead. No, it didn't. I'm not wearing that outfit, that's ugly. Let's wear that one. Come on. Gonna get straight into the game here. 88 short pass, that's very good. Oh my. Oh, it's that keeper. Oh my, we got our last chance. Oh my god.
Welcome everybody, Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
It's Burnley today against West Bromwich Albion.
Well, no great mystery about these two teams, Martin. Both mid-table for me, two evenly matched sides. Interesting to see if it does work out that way, and we'll know a little bit more come the end of this game, but I don't think they're going to have too much excitement this season.
Three changes for Burnley. Tom Heaton starts in goal. Matthew Lowton starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Scott Arfield comes in for Robbie Brady, who's not played well lately. Sam Vokes is the lone striker today.
Arms up front. Oh no, Arms up front.
Team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Grigos Krikoviak starts with Julian Weigl in midfield. Salomon Rondon is the lone striker today. West Bromwich Albion will be really working at their game to try and not let that home defeat affect them adversely today. That loss against Bournemouth.
Yeah, 3-2. There wasn't much to choose between the two teams, and it's quite a potent outfit going forward. I think they'll win today.
Well, not an easy difficulty.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now, this looks promising. Challenges for the ball.
I don't know how that was a foul.
It was a hard start for the new boss, wasn't it, Alan? Defeat in his first match.
Yeah, one or two things for him to work on the training ground after that one.
And they get it away. Arfield. And now the shot! It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Oh, yeah.
I think it was a foul. The referee... Well, that's going to be the first booking, isn't it, of the match, Alan?
Matches quite often, referees, they don't like to book players.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Guys, I just can't believe that.
And that's gone for a corner for West Brom. Here comes the corner. Well, it was a foul, but Burnley can play on. They've still got the ball. The advantage applies.
Henrik. Straight into Sam Vokes.
Arfield.
Skilling up.
Ben Mee. Left the ball in a bad area. Probe it. Can finish it off.
No.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there. From a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Coming on strong, looking to put them in front.
Oh, no! Oh, boy, what a ball it was then.
I think he just clipped it, so unlucky.
We've been lucky now. They're going to score now, soon, if we don't
change this game. And here is Gibbs. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful
now
one.
They're in on us.
And here they are,
being
on the
exposed.
Attack.
That's Evans coming out. Evans missed it completely.
Trying to pick out someone.
That's
going to
go out. Yes, come on.
Punch it away.
The shower yak. He's done that play there. He can't dump it. Surely that's a foul. I just can't see how it's not a foul half the time. Right. Come on, Neil. Yes, Neil missed
it. Chadley.
Now Sam Fields.
Weigl.
Straight into Weigl.
Giving the ball away now.
Yes, come on, great challenge.
Krychowiak.
Into Krychowiak. I'm not even going to pronounce that. Krychowiak.
Stephen Ward. He's got his tackle in.
That's surely
out. He's gone out now. Arfield.
Coming out.
Stephen Ward. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. There was good progress with this attack. He's cut that out well, well read.
Oh my god, I've
been
concentrating. Oh my
god. Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to
guys,
very little.
Guys, this match, it's just been terrible.
Little private game between
tackle
the two.
Tackle there, at least, yeah, finally.
Throw to come up now, after
the ball's gone out. Even in the game, guys, it just hasn't lived up to what I thought.
Look, the goalkeeper in the eye.
They scored this, now that's it.
Field.
Sam Field. Oh my god.
He's on the move all the time.
We're
and makes lots of these
really
interceptions.
Please, one done. Weigl.
Gibbs. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Weigl.
Julian Weigl. That's a wonderful tackle. Jack Cork. Walters.
That's a bit late to give us a free kick. So I've been a bit quiet this match, just trying to be
very good distance to the clearance. Looking good this move. It's Chadley. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Jay Rodriguez. Well, they're in a good position here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Some options. And shoots!
Oh, guys, I just
threw
it in
something. The goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Probably after this match, I might end the episode because I just don't. I'm
Jack
not feeling it.
He's coming forward.
Well, I might not.
With some
I
danger.
Might carry it on.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Oh, well done. No.
Oh, it's the post to take the lead.
Oh, my God.
Oh, charged down.
Oh, my God. It's scrum with the box there.
Clear corner.
Got
his fist to it.
That's straight out.
will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
I'm going to make substitutions at our time.
Opportunity now.
Oh, I have to make substitutions. It's been terrible. Oh my god, and that's just put it on the head. Scoring that goal, and that's just made me really go in half time. It was coming, and this season.
They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Just summing up our performance.
Walters.
There is a substitution happening. I have to do it for my own.
Jay Rodriguez. So it's 1-0 here.
I'll do celebrate, it's not over yet. Celebrate it like it's full time. I have to make another one as well. I need to bring Clayton on. Two substitutions that I will.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Come on, Kerry, guys.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here. To make some
that
progress. Jack Cork. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Come on, Sam Fields going to take this on. Take it on, Sam Fields. I can see a run.
Taking now.
I can see a run. I can only shoot.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Right, second half's been a bit better.
Come away with the ball clean. Great tackle.
That's
got to collect the ball McLean for
a goal kick. What? McLean never touched that.
Jack Cork. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
I was thinking about Burnley pressing on.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Pass for Schmeichel. Don't shoot that.
He's made the save.
Go. Put that on. Oh my word.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Attacking well here. It's war. Jack Cork. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Put into the middle. Poor cross,
oh
really.
My.
No chance for anyone in the centre to get there.
Waters. Guys, his first time has to do bad.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Stephen Ward. He hasn't got long and Douglas has to do this. He's not done anything really right, but...
I wish we could add to the speculation that's going on about this potential transfer, but it's still in the realms of potential. We can't tell you it's been done yet.
Yeah, in this day and age, it does take a long time. Agents get involved, all sorts of things to sort out, but it sounds to me as if something will happen eventually.
Oh my god.
Running back with an interception.
Oh no.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He went in well. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
We could.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. On to the attack now. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Calvert-Lewin has done most people.
He's got his shot off now.
Calvert-Lewin!
It's a real opportunity.
Calvert-Lewin!
Might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed.
I don't know these.
The referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
He showed me that. I think Williams.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now. trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Haven't got long.
Westwood.
The return ball. Come on.
Johnny Evans.
Yes.
Field.
Buck.
Julian Weigel. Good forward play from them. It's a good cross.
Oh,
we've got
my
a corner now.
Fucking
but they're going to take off. And this is a player who's really been almost a second striker, hasn't he? He's put so much into the attacking side of his play. And no wonder he's a bit tired.
Yes, certainly covered the ground, hasn't he? Getting forward, and that's his trademark. But he's also got back to help those defensive midfielders as well.
Could be dangerous.
Leon,
good position for the cross.
He can take that back. Koscielniak can cross.
And they get it away. Could get his cross in now.
Oh my God.
Maybe with a challenge. A chance to break away now on
it's
the counter.
It's just been one of those games, hasn't it?
Jack Cork.
We only really won two losses on
Westwood.
The record at the beginning of the season.
Stephen Defoe.
My first two matches. In Colchester.
Delivered into the box. Keeper's ball.
I'm not going to play it.
Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team takes.
I said at the end of the season that I wanted to be in the Europa League.
Out in front of goal.
I'm not doing it right now. I know it's only two games in, but two games. Imagine we're 6 points off the Europa League at the end.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's coming forward with some danger. Burke. Taking on the defenders.
Oh, he could have saved our team, Burke.
Still, as we are on the scoreline, there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Saved his side, really, with that interception.
There's nothing like
sometimes forwards are anonymous, sometimes they're match winners, and he's been brilliant.
And he fouled us right at the end because they know we won the attack then. It was a clever little foul then, but not clever for
Neil.
Us.
Field.
Sam Field.
Climber Lewin!
Fucking come on! Put him through! We thought we were down and out and come up with that.
Come under a lot of pressure, but with the
that's
pace in the team,
my favourite thing about the Premier League.
Jack Cork.
You never know
numbers in this attack. It looks dangerous.
They're on!
That's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly. Pass threaded through.
No way.
Here's a chance.
Oh my God! We've turned it round right to the end. Cleveland. Oh my God! We've actually turned it around right at the end. McLean on the left mid.
And it's
I'm moving McLean to left mid.
Over,
I don't care.
But the score was Johnny on the spot to make him pay for the finish. And the referee brings
it
to a halt.
Oh my word! This comeback is unreal. Let me see what minutes this is in. This was in the 89th and the 90th minute. Cleveland Lewin, come on, you beauties. Lewin got a man of the man. They got bad ratings because they did well though. And that goal came from Waters and our goal came from Lewin. Who's the assist come from? Koscielniak and McLean. Come on, I can't believe it, guys.
Burnley 1, West Bromwich Albion 2, Leicester City 0, Brighton Hove Albion 2.
I thought we were down and out. I'm carrying on this.
Crystal Palace. Stoke City 1, Arsenal 2, Swansea City 1, Manchester United 3.
I didn't even plan, okay. shocked me. Well, the team's getting changed. Cloverleaf, McLean, Albert are all the changes. I have to do it because I already said last episode, when players aren't playing well, I'm not going to be afraid to swap them. Cloverleaf, we can trade now. I might end at the Colchester game, not because I don't enjoy it, it's just because I'm a bit tired. But I love this episode, it's my favourite episode. I don't know if I end at the Colchester game, I don't know. I'm so happy. Our defence is a lot better, I'm going to say that. I'm not going to say it bad. What did it end? 3-2? No. Yeah, 3-2! Did it? Chat. 3-2 in the end. We can see. You can see the bad goals there. It's the same button. No, 2-1. 2-1. 2-1. The fight's gone. Let's be real with it. Not really our fault. I don't want Sunfield to go. Oh, yeah, we always accepted that one. I was recording straight back. Colchester, are we going to do it against Colchester? If we don't, I'll be annoyed because we need it for the cup run. Upcoming match, Chad. There's a Chadley. And that's a Chadley. Here's Chadley. Oh yeah, it's Chadley, not taking out Chadley. Oh, as soon as the first team scores, we'll skip. Flipping hell. Up! Oh my word! Oh my actual word! It's not about how much we won, but even the scorers! Cloverleaf with 2. Vigel with 2. Oh my word. I'm actually seeing the landing
at English League Cup. Brentford 1. Wolverhampton Wanderers 2. Yeah. Charlton Athletic 2. Bolton Wanderers 1.
Can I get back in?
Crystal Palace 1. Fleetwood Town 0. Everton 2. Swindon Town 2. Swindon Town won 4-3 on penalties. Exeter City 2.
Right guys, I'll see you in the next episode. It's been actually a great episode. My favourite episode so far.
Middlesbrough 2.
We managed to get 2 wins out of 2 games. 2.
Scunthorpe United 1.
Don't ask.
Milton Keynes Dons 1. Nottingham Forest 2.
See you next time and
Peterborough United 1. Coventry City 1.
It's not Coventry City 1 5-4
on penalties.
It's only about 30 minutes this episode, but that's still Sheffield Wednesday 1.
Shrewsbury Town 3, Chesterfield 1, Southampton 1, Swansea City 2 after extra time, Walsall 1, Stoke City 0 after extra time.
But peace out, I will see you in the...
Colchester United 0.
Peace out. See you in the next video.